don't know nothing about this.
Are you Angela or Peaches?
Peaches.
But we got a sector car that puts you here.
Charges for solicitation, you gotta catch us in the act, pretty boy.
Don't tell me what I can do. Who's that?
Who is he, Peaches?
I don't recognize him.
You don't?
I don't recognize him.
See, now I can check that out, Peaches.
Why don't you guys bother someone else?
Because we want to bother you two.
I told Diane we didn't see it. We heard the shots. We turned around the corner and saw the guy with Willie with a gun.
What guy?
I don't know.
You saw that too?
Uh-uh.
She was right by me.
Evil hoe?
Diane.
Make me take this ride with
girl,
you.
Girl, who said work 3rd Street? Did I say 10th Avenue?
Don't start with me, Peaches.
Girl,
I
you
mean
are making
time.
Me sick. I'm
I
about
mean
ready
it.
To...
Hey, hey, no arguing in the car.
Sorry, I've been stuck in traffic for the last half hour. Am I at the right apartment?
Well, girl, if you're from the escort service where you're 30 minutes late, we all get freebies. You're in the right place.
No, I'm here for the Tiptones reunion. But thanks for the offer, you big tasty piece of chocolate layer cake.
Don't make me hurt you, girl. I'll break you off. Thank you, thank you.
Hey, girl, you must be Albert's wife. Where's Albert?
Right here, silly. I'm Albert. Actually, Alberta now.
I don't play the crying game, brother.
We're here.
Your neighborhood watch.
And have we got news for you?
Okay, far away.
Well, there we were in the straight bar.
Every once in a while, we like to see if we can pass.
It's a little like playing Russian roulette, isn't it?
It's one of those surprises that keeps life interesting.
Okay, so you were in the straight bar.
And when we were there, it occurred to us that maybe your pal may have done the same. So we flashed his picture.
And they recognized him. Boy, did they recognize him.
And he was in drag.
No, he was there to pick up women.
Lots of women.
And from what the bartender said, this guy is a real freak.
Right. A real freak.
You guys have been a great help. Okay, we owe you big.
Anytime, Cassie.
We love you, girl.
See ya.
You. Not you, Pinky Lee. You and you.
Excuse me, miss. Dear door person. I was the next in line here.
And you're gonna be all night, baby.
What do you mean? Why?
Look at yourself, you poor thing. I ain't gonna be a part of it.
Peaches, you reached out to someone else to give a perjured statement because you wanted this guy collared.
Did you see how he cut her?
We'll protect you from Cortez.
How you protected Angela? She came here and begged you for help.
Man, there's nothing we could do there, Peaches.
She was my friend, you know. We were friends for 6 years.
I know that.
Here we go with the faucets.
I'll make you this promise. And I'll promise Angela at her grave. Some future day, when Jimmy's unaware, I will come and take a razor to him.
But don't do nothing simple, like give up a statement now.
When he's unaware. Because a cutthroat don't entail walking around on bail.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for this really sexy high school football star. Charles Francis?
Darling, I'm Charles Francis. Well, I was. Now I'm Francis Charles.